so this is going to be re-recording of song number four. As you know, I wasn't really that happy with it last time, so I've kind of reworked it a little bit. Well, I would say reworked it. I've taken off the capo from the guitar and changed the vocal melody slightly. Yeah, so I'll just record it and give it a go. I will say that my guitar, as you can tell, is a little bit knackered, to say the least, or my Frankentar, as they call it. It did fall over the other day, so it does have a tendency to go a little bit out of tune more frequently than last time. But I will give it a go, and hopefully it will turn out all right. As you can tell by my voice, I have a bit of a sore throat. Plaster on my finger, and my strumming finger is really sore too, so I'm not in the best of shape, but I'm not going to make an excuse. I'm just going to play it, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it.
I'm
said.